Well, I know it's a nice family day in the park, so I want to play a little song about gardening, all right? My mom used to have this garden, and she would always get me out there to make sure I was weeding the garden. So I want to play this song out there if everybody likes to weed the garden, y'all. I mean, this is San Francisco after all, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people got weeds in their garden out here, y'all. Maybe you have some weeds in your garden, too. You know what? We're so glad to be out here. I gotta send this one out to my brother Phil Lesh, y'all. Some noise, y'all. Who's got the weed? I got the weed, the weed. I got the weed, I got the weed, y'all. My mama always used to say, hey, G, baby, don't smoke that weed, for it will make you lazy. I really should've listened, she might have saved me, but I was too young and I was too freaking crazy. But I got so much love for my mother, but still I praise the J, and then I pass it to a brother, cause a friend with me is a friend indeed. And I got plenty of friends that smoke a lot of weed. No seed, I roll the herb in the cone like a tornado, pass around a circle real fast like a hot potato. And then I feel my fingers rip, reality start to slip. The tone is now a vortex, I exhale a huge hit of the kind, but vapors. Yeah, I got the weed. Next to my hip, I'm going to the airport, I'm going on a trip. I hope I don't get slipped by the feds, because I got this ounce of Buddha right down my leg. Yo, that's not cool, sticking up the whole damn road. The stewardess is looking at me and I think that she knows I try spraying my body down with all this cologne, but the stench is creeping into the front row, which is the homegrown from the backyard. I keep it in my pocket if I go to the bar. So if you wanna hit, just buy me a drink, and don't worry, I got more of that funky green. Legalize it. Don't criticize it. Sing it with me now. Legalize it. And I will advertise it. Legalize it.
legalize it. Well, thank you so much, man.